Piers Morgan leaves America's Got Talent and Paula Abdul has an emotional meltdown. This is Hot Off the Net. Hello everyone, I'm Dorianne Douglas. Noted hacker, talk show host, and talent judge, Piers Morgan has decided to step down from his position on America's Got Talent. Piers says that juggling his schedule for 6 years has been difficult, so he's gotta cut something out. But the fans are actually pretty happy about this decision because it's rumored that Howard Stern will be taking his place. The New York Post reported that Howard would receive a $15 million paycheck and the show may even relocate to New York just for him. And in other talent TV drama, Paula Abdul lost it on The X Factor. It only took 2 live episodes for Paula to have a major meltdown. On Thursday night's episode, 2 acts were left in the bottom 2. Apparently, Paula is the mentor to both acts and she had to decide which one to send home. Here's how it went down.
Send home the Stereo Hogs, they go home. If you send home Dakota Rain, that's one against them. Paula, who are you sending home?
I'm sorry, Simon. I'm sorry. I cannot. I'm not going to do this.
Paula, I know it's tough, but I need...
I can't do this, Steve. I'm too close to both acts, and I love them both very much, and they've worked
very hard.
Paula,
I totally understand, but you do have to give me a name of an act you are sending home.
She's not going to vote.
Are you telling me Paula's abstaining from voting?
Eventually, the judges were able to gather a decision and set one group home. Note, Simon Cowell flips off the camera for an oddly long amount of time. Thanks for joining me, guys. Tune in tomorrow to see which celebrities have the most mugshots under their belt. See you then.